Howdy, bike lovers. Well, today we're going to be doing something completely different, but kind of the same. Cam setting up, making things look sweet. So today we are on a bit of an adventure, quite different to what we normally do. I'm taking out Black Beauty. You've seen her in another video of mine where we did the Dunstan Trail. Yeah, things are really hotting up now. We've got bar leaners, we've got picnic tables, we've got old man skeleton. We're good to go. Right, we're really ramping things up now, getting ready for the music. Okay, now we're pretty much set to go and we've got all the bikes lined up, ready to jump on and shoot down to altitude, our starting point for Tour de Fridge. Okay, we're here at Altitude Brewery now and most of the crowd has arrived. We're about to set off down the road to charge about and get into some more beats. We've got a mobile DJ. Take it away, DJ. Yes.
Any comment on the route?
Yes, I'll give you a wee comment on the route. This first section of the route is going to be the most difficult because of all the roadworks. All right, we've left altitude. We are crossing into the airport and golf course. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Hello. Go go gadget bikes on swap.
We're entering the Magpie territory.
Yes, we are indeed.
But I think it's gone now.
Yeah, it didn't come out this morning.
No, it didn't come out yesterday either. You know, I came past it about 3 times yesterday, it didn't come out.
Might be nesting though, eh? What, like,
well, I think
it had to stay on the nest for a certain amount of time.
It's giving us trouble.
Yeah, right.
Those suitcases do not look stable.
No. Look at this contraption. What's going on here? Oh. Your load's getting a bit lopsided. Doesn't look like he's worried though, eh? Have you enjoyed the bike?
Oh, I loved it, thank you.
That's
yes.
Good. Yeah.
We've done lots of K's.
That's good. A bit of a bump here, you'll be right. Yeah. Oh, jeepers. That's good.
Even just had a little practice fall off one day.
Oh, did you?
It's all good.
Oh, that's so long as it's only a practice one, that's
it
fine.
It's only a practice one. Yeah. Check my bone density.
Right, well we're halfway through from altitude to charge about and here's the lead peloton bunch. I'm going to cut them off through the middle. Yeah, you're right, keep going. I'm just getting some video. And here comes the second peloton. Oh, there's a breakaway group. There's a breakaway group. And here's the main bunch. The main bunch is coming through, they're attacking. Oh, with a few stragglers at the back. And that's the rescue helicopter, for we'll need him later on. Uh-oh, there's a boss.
Come on, mate, responsibility.
We've got other tour guides. We made it. Yeah. Well, we're not sure yet. We might have lost a couple of stragglers, you know.
Yeah.
We'll do a head count. Skids. Everyone's gravitating towards the shady areas. Can we have 4 healthy blokes?
Excuse me.
And one healthy female.
Thank you.
Come on! know what I mean? The cost of it. Okay, so you might say, well, why are we doing this? Well, two reasons. It's Movember, look at my mo, and we're raising funds for men's mental health and having a good time about it. And this is part of our group. We're heading off to Handlebar.
I'm drinking and riding,
there's a difference. Woo! Now we looked up the rules. Maybe we should catch the bus. Oh, he's gonna get run over. Alright.
Oh, the casual rider.
And we've arrived at Handlebar. Howdy, how are you, mate?
Howdy.
Bye.
Handlebar. Well, this song is definitely going to get this video banned.
Haven't you flattened that battery yet?
No, I've got four batteries. Okay, things have started to get a bit chill. Had some food at the Handlebar. Right, so by this stage, I'm unsure of the video that I've taken. And this is what Lightfoot do. They get old bikes and they repurpose them for people that are in need. And get them on out on their bikes and riding bikes instead of cars to work, etc. Quite a large community riding bikes around the Queenstown Trails, which is awesome. Connects us to Arrowtown and Arthur's Point, Frankton to Queenstown, all of those links. We've got a few other links that need to be sorted. Jack's Point to Frankton, not too many, but there's a link going across from Quail Rise to Frankton, things like that. Will be absolutely amazing network of flat trails for people to ride their bikes to work instead of driving cars. So we've made it here, and this is our third stop in the Movember tour. There's Barb, who's survived the trip so far.
Yeah, I've survived the trip.
Beersies and chips here, and then we're gonna head off around the river trail.
You're gonna coast about this, you're gonna die.
Come on, Chris!
Yeah,
yeah,
nice!
Oh, he's got handbrakes, Rory! Oh. Hey! Oh.
That was me!
Oh.
Come on,
Chris!
Come on, to the finish! Go, Cam!
Yeah, come on, back up a bit.
Oh, yeah, man, we need some paint. Come on, that was a bit wide, that corner, Cam.
Come on,
oh, he nearly missed the cone. Come on, faster, Cam.
Are you ready?
Yes.
On your marks. Get set. Go. Here we go.
This is where we find out if the color of the bike makes a difference. Oh, that's a really wide corner.
Wide corner.
Come on, up and over. Oh, 1 footer.
1 foot came off.
More points for style.
Here we go.
He's going back now, he's going for pace.
Hey, I think we've got a hot time there.
Get set, go.
Oh, I thought you were going to go round one-handed.
Well, we're driving an accident.
Come on, Roy, don't take this corner wide. Ah, now it comes to go. That bike is not going to be repurposed.
It'll be up to the judge.
I'll fix it later.
You stand down, Rory. I can't stand it.
Oh, this turn right. Okay.
It goes up every time you pedal, though.
Woo!
On your marks. Get set. Go.
Go, Henry.
Yeah, Will.
Is it William?
Probably quite a lot of things are going to fall down, right? Are we ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
On your marks.
Get set. Go.
Very cool.
Jesus! I didn't spill my beer!
Need
a mechanic! Someone's on the course!
Oh, stumbled here.
He's away. He got a rolling start. Got a rolling start. Oh, he took that corner quite wide though. Hey! Oh! Quick, get up! Come on, keep going!
Just double up the time.
Are you injured?
No, we'll get a plaster there. Oh!
Alright, we've got the first aid kit.
What are we going to use for Gary?
We've got everything here.
Well, hang on, you lie down, that's it.
You don't want to use the orange one here?
Oh, has it got stabilizers?
It's pretty nice. Looks pretty solid. It's got extra extra strength through the frame here.
Just don't stretch it. Protection for your tongue.
Some kids' Christmas present.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, it's too much pressure.
As he's going for the white one. He's going for the run up. Oh, the big boss has gone in.
What are the gears?
The big boss. He's not competitive at all, eh? Go! Oh, yeah. Oh. Here we go. Come on. Give us some revs. Oh, he's off. Quick, get up. Come on, get up, go! One more lap, give it the squeals. Punch it, buddy, punch it. Come on, pull that corner in. There we go. We need a medic! Well, I missed the final ceremony where Cam won. I was changing my battery. Cam won the overall event. I'm pretty sure it was rigged. Something to do with him organising this event or something. Oh, come on. You got gold. You got gold.
Thank you. Did you guys notice that no woman was there?
Oh, because they're brainy. Yeah, because... God, if we were on our own all the times, there'd be hardly any males alive. I've been terrible with the camera work. We just did a really steep section. Oh, we're going down another steep section. That's the beautiful Wakatipu there. Here we go. This is going to be fast. Native birds. I think that's all of us. Look at that beautiful view. I reckon we've lost some of our group. Hi. Happy tourists. I'm gonna catch up with, is it Chris and Deb up front? Oh, he's trying to cut me off. I'm going the full Friday turbo in the long grass, not knowing if there's any rabbit holes. Uh-oh.
Now watch out, Paul.
Uh-oh. Howdy.
Oh, everyone's so demanding.
An E grade rider on an A grade bike, you mean?
We made it. I've got a couple of scars. I've got a pedal in the shins. Trying to do a stoppie on the Friday. Oh, watch out for the pedestrians. Holy! Oh, what the?
You used to drink a lot of bar half this.
Threesome.
Is this for you?
Hey! Thank you. How was that, Jeff?
We're gonna sneak away.